The Amherst Block Party is like so much fun. What I really love about it is they get a lot of local businesses and vendors all coming out, and they're sharing everything that they love doing, their food and their businesses and stuff like that. It's a great time, great live music, a lot of interesting people hanging out, and it's a really great opportunity to know the community.
Not Bread Alone. We're a local free meal provider 3 days a week, Wednesdays at 4 and Saturday, Sunday at noon. And we're located in the basement of the First Congregational Church. We have volunteers from all the colleges and other parts of the community that come in and help out, prepare the meal, serve it, clean up after it. It's a really good place to work.
They created this to like have like just like an immersive environment for all the businesses. Students like, from Amherst College and UMass can like get to see all the businesses together and have like a fun, safe environment for like families.